toting my coconut water because I'm feeling pretty dehydrated. Oh, look, all the stuff we need to bring to Salvation Army. Just chill in the back seat. Yeah, that's been sitting there for like a month. And I also got a whole bunch of squashy figs here that I'm going to eat as I drive around. This is kind of my go-to snack here. Big old thing of figs. It just makes me feel good. Ain't nothing wrong with consuming large amounts of figs in short periods of time. Onward and upward to the rest of my chores that I need to do. Because I'm gonna go shoot a video later this afternoon. And the day is getting away from me, so. Time to move on. So tonight I'm gonna make some lasagna with a new method. I really have no idea if this is gonna work, but I'm gonna saute a bunch of vegetables first. And I've got these lasagna sheets from RP Pasta Company. They're not vegan actually, they have eggs in them, but they're really good and they're gluten free. And I thought that I would put some Beyond Meat chicken in it. I'm just feeling like I want some chicken-y situation, but I want it to be plant-based, so I'm gonna throw some of that in there too. Where I'm feeling sort of fancy. I mean, I feel like I'm only doing this because we closed in our house, so I'm making lasagna in the middle of summer, which is Logan's favorite. So I'm gonna make a cashew bechamel, which is just like a white sauce to go over the lasagna. Hopefully it will help things to be a little bit more solid. I guess we'll see. So I'm gonna use cashews and miso and some homemade vegetable broth and tahini. Salt and pepper. Pretty easy, pretty simple. I'd usually use nutritional yeast, but I'm out right now, so this is what I got. This basically turned out like a Alfredo sauce, so you can see how thick it is. Yeah, it's really, really good. It's about half a cup of cashews and a cup of vegetable broth, quarter cup of tahini, salt and pepper, a tablespoon of miso paste. That's it. I mean, you could always add basil if you wanted. It tastes great. Sort of savory sweet. So I've got all the elements done. Got this very bright blue lasagna pan, which I don't put on the blog very much because it's bright blue, but it's fun, you know, makes me happy. I've got my cashew bechamel, and my tomato sauce here, it's hard to see. Lasagna sheets, gluten-free by RP's Pasta Company, not vegan, although they are vegetarian. And all of the veg from earlier, and some Beyond Meat chicken. And of course some daiya, because I don't really feel like making my own tofu ricotta. I feel like I already had so many steps that were involved. So I'll start by adding some sauce to the bottom of the pan. And then some lasagna sheets. And I'm gonna add a little more sauce. Which I really like because it's plant-based. And let's see, so we're gonna do like the whole thing. Some of our cashew sauce. So here it is, straight out of the oven, looking really, really awesome and delicious, but it's still super hot, so I've got to let it chill a little bit, or just cool on the countertop a little bit, so that I can cut into it and hopefully it will all stay together. Main note here is these top lasagna bits didn't really cook through on the top, but hopefully they've cooked through in the lasagna. I don't know. I haven't really used these before, so who knows if that worked. I bet it's still good though. I'll still eat it. Taste testers.